Hello there, kids, it is I, Stray Cat, the one and only, coming to you with another episode of State of Decay, the Redo. Now, when we left off, we were heavily considering moving on to the next breakdown level, and I'm seriously thinking we should. About right now is about the time to do it anyway, considering we're running out of supplies in the valley. We've basically milked the entire area dry. So, moving on to level 3 will not be that bad of an idea. So, now what we have to do is gather all the people we want to bring. Time to bail, let's get the RV packed.
Hey everybody, if you're listening, we knew this day was coming. We can't stay here. Not anymore. Mm-hmm. We can fit a few people and supplies on the RV. It'll be tight, but we can manage. Everybody else, take whatever you want from our stockpiles. After what you've been through, you deserve it. Good luck out there.
Yep, now we have to pack up at least 6 people. Well, that's as many as we can, but I'd rather get 6 people when we can. So, me, obviously, I'm allowed on. So, well, Christopher, really. And Brayden, everyone else. I'm trying to make sure I have everyone who I wanted on the RV in mind. So, Heather, get on. I'd like to have a Nimble there, so there we go. He's a medical advisor, so it'd be good to have him. The only reason I have her is because she's a good chef. That's about it. Everything else is kind of for her stats. Yvonne Rosa. Don't really need a historian, to be perfectly honest. But at the same time, it'd be easier to have one and wait for a historian to come along. So we will grab one of those. Kind of want John Johnson. Kind of really want him. At the same time, I need the tools expert, and that's about it, really. Ah, jeez. Check in with him.
Long time no see. What's your location?
Balls.
Okay, let's get the hell out of here. Lead the way.
And that's enough for a location. It's on your map.
Okay, so we'll grab both of these two.
I haven't heard from you in a while. Mind calling in?
Okay, let's get the hell out of here. Lead the
Alrighty.
Way.
Alrighty. Again, it
you
said Jonathan, but yeah.
We should be on your map.
Yeah, those two we'll grab and we'll head out. Whoa. I could have sworn I just saw someone. Oh! Frame rate is lagging up a storm. There we go. Let's grab the faster one. Let's grab the little hatchback here. There we go. Go forward, and whoop. What? Who in the fuck? Oh, she must be running to get to the RV. That makes sense. Alright. Now, I need to get the check-in so I can send them to the RV. Alright. Here we go. It's been a while since I did this, so let's get it going. There we go. Whoop. That did not sound good. Oh, geez. That didn't sound good either. Apparently he's in this house. Oh, I parked right next to the tricycle. Yay, tricycle. Come on, let me get in. Thank you. Jeebus. Oh, geez. Okay. That was odd, considering. Kill this guy, there we go. And the rest of them are just taking their sweet time getting over here. So, really? Okay. Come on, damn it. Let me kill these fuckers. Oh god, this is gonna be so much harder in breakdown. Level 3. Oh god. There we go. And I won't deal with that guy. You, Jonathan, get tagged.
It's not one thing, it's a fucking another.
Yeah, get to the RV.
That's it. We're full up. Unless someone wants to ride on the roof.
Wait, we're full up?
Whenever you're ready, I'll pack up the radio and go.
Wait, what? I thought... God. Damn it. Okay. Huh. Fuck. God damn it. That's not how I wanted it. Thought I had another person I could throw on. Jeez. Well, Elliot also has cooking and horticulture, so if I do get a cook or a horticulture specialist, I can, you know, swap them out. So let's get rid of Heather. And grab Elliot.
I haven't heard from you in a while. Mind calling in?
That way we have an option
anyway. Got what we needed. Let's roll.
You got that? They should be on your map.
Gotcha. Well, this one was obviously the other guy who we can't take with us anymore, because that's not an option anymore. So, we'll grab this guy. There we go. Alright. Heading on out. And we will move on to our new house soon. Hey. The first thing we'll need to do is establish a good home base. And do it early on, otherwise we will be fucked. So, that's what the next episode after this is going to be. Primarily. Oops. Okay, I need to kill these guys so that my guys aren't dealing with them. Okay, there we go. We're good. They're dead. And
hey,
I guess...
just wanted an update on stuff at home.
Something just came in over the radio.
That, that's a lot of zombies.
How's it looking?
It won't be a problem.
There you go. That's a different thing than what I heard before. That's definitely not one I've heard before anyway. So that was nice to hear, considering. Okay, you're gone. Let's get this new... There we go. Yeah, get this person in. Oh geez, he is getting eaten the fuck up. I'm right here. There we go. And there we go.
We are Zed free.
Are you hurt? That's the question.
Hey, babe.
Okay. Those are not things I've heard out of you before. I'm not complaining.
That's it. We're full up. Unless someone wants to ride on the roof.
There we go.
Whenever you're ready, I'll pack up the radio and go.
Let me just check what's in here. That's something. Not a lot of things, but something. Alright. Let's,
I don't want to put my mouth on trouble, but I think our defenses here are pretty solid.
Well, as long as you think so. Actually, I could probably do it from this menu. There we go. Escape town. And we try to head out. Moving on will reset your challenge progress. You're really starting over. Are you sure you want to leave now? Yes. You done good. Hey! I got a bonus for double the amount of points, because, you know, it was level 2. So it brought my total score to 80. 8,490! Okay, I should stop doing that. I don't even know where that's from. There we go. Now we continue on to the next level. Hey! Achievement! The Convict. Reach breakdown level 3. Alright. Taking a while to load up. Whoa! Why'd my fuel at 0? Hey!
Hey, I just got a call.
Got the badass achievement.
They really sound like they know what they're doing. You want to go bring them in? We can use another good person around here.
Well, yeah, but first.
I just spotted a new group of survivors.
Hey!
I'm giving you the location now.
A hero has been sighted. I assume that's the convict. Ah! Okay.
Okay, I'll run this home.
Roger.
Okay.
That. We'll be waiting.
We're fucked. We're officially fucked. This is the one closest to our home base. tried to gather the stuff here.
There you go.
We're fucked.
Don't say I never gave
We're
you anything.
We're fucked.
Oh, you know.
Okay. Not good.
Stuff.
Let's drop the stuff I have in here. Holy shit. Drop all of it. Okay. Holy shit, we kept all of our weapons and stockpile stuff. Huh. Okay, whoa, you're running real fast, aren't ya? Okay, we're gonna need those materials, so we need to gather them up and do it now. Oh shit! Okay, let's kill them all now, since they're on the ground. Okay, come on. Get off my ass! Asshole! Okay. Okay, you're dead. Any more of them? No, we're good. Okay. God damn it. Need to get all this shit and get it now.
Okay, I'll run this home.
We'll see you soon.
Check. Whoop. That's what I figured. There we go. Whoop. Okay, get off of my ass. Thank you. Asshole. Okay, come on. Okay, I have a feeling that's a big one. Big one I don't want to deal with, or not. Maybe not at all. Okay. That got rid of my entire silencer. But I'm not going to complain because I'm pretty sure I still have some more in the big old box there. Hey, nice. Let's get someone to grab that.
I found some supplies. Send runners for pickup.
I'll see who's free and send them your way.
There we go. Need all the materials we can get. Sounds like someone's getting chomped on over there. Oh, they were not.
There you go.
Wait a minute.
Say I never gave you anything.
Wait a second. I have 7 people. Where'd the 7th come from? Did the reward for having the thing come through? I think I might have. Let me look. No, it did not. Huh. I assume it might be the, I assume that might be the hero survivor I need to pick up. Oh, my playback's messing around. Oh, boy.
We're there.
Oh shit, I think I might have forgot to switch it. Shit on a bitch. Fuck, I just basically screwed up this entire recording. God damn it. Huh. Well, I mean, the recording's been fine without it sometimes. Okay. For next episode, I'll swap it back. For now, if things are a little choppy, I apologize. That's my screw up. Anyway, I don't want to scrap an entire episode when I got basically everything. Okay, now, the supply run's being done here. Scavenger, survey the area. Escort. Oh, that's the hero. There, that's who it is. Okay, well, I could head up there. Is kind of a death witch, considering I should probably have the silencer. And considering the fact that it's also way up there. Give me the ammo. I need the ammo. Thank you. Silencer. Where's it? Yeah, machine silencer. That'll do. Have that in there. Good. Alright. Pop the ibuprofen. So I have that. I might as well do it. And I'll go grab the hero. I'll go grab that, and then I'll establish us a home base. Because that needs to be done immediately. As soon as fucking possible. Alright. Doing good so far. Okay, I really should not be running myself into the ground like that. Have a snack. There we go. That'll do it. Oh, good. Car. Nice. Uh-oh. Thank God I got into a car for that.
Okay, I'm headed
your way. Oh, thank the Lord. That could have been so bad. It quite have easily been really bad. Oh, jeez. Why do I always run into a feral? Why is it always a fucking feral? God damn it. Okay, let's kill these fucks and kill the last of them here. Okay, come on. Get off my car. And they're dead. Nice. Okay, this probably won't work out unless I am up to speed. I'll probably not be up to speed for a while. There's a working RV already there. Okay, that didn't work. That really did not work. Okay, let's try it this way. Okay, that didn't work. That really didn't work. Okay, well, that car's busted. That car's fucked.
I'm headed home.
Okay, let's get out. Okay, let's get up here. Get up here. And up here. There we go. Fuck, it's always a fucking feral. Two of them? Why? What? Cut? Kill one, damn it. Come on, damn it. Come on. Oh my god. Oh my god, that was pure dumb luck, and I'm stuck. Great, that's wonderful. My pathing could not get any more screwed up. Fan-fucking-tastic. See if I can swap to anyone. Maybe this will fix it. Where's my nimble? That's my nimble. Okay. Swap. Okay, the frame rate might drop a little bit. Alright. Okay, that might actually take a reset to get him back here like he should be. Okay, so I'm gonna have her do the job then, even though she has absolutely no training whatsoever in anything. Oh god, she's gonna die. She's gonna die, and I'm gonna feel like shit. Okay, let's put that back. Grab some aspirin. Yeah, there we go. Be better to have a gun than not. So, where's one that's durable? Shotguns are not what I'm going for. That'll work, I guess. And oh shit, I don't have enough. Fuck. Great. Fantastic. I still need to get that shit. Alright, well. Fuck me, I guess. I just need to be careful with her. Not throw her into more than she can handle. God, she's quick. There we go. And that cane is useful. God damn. Just gotta remember that pistols for, you know, freak moments only. And just get moving. Oh god, this would be so much better if I had Chris. See, he's trained up, he knows how to handle things. And this would be also so much better if I had a car. God damn it. A third of this might end up being done on the off time. But that's because I can't risk having no place, because that'll end up screwing up the save file. Last time I did it without a place, it screwed up everything. Okay. That's not the way down. I assume this is the way down. This way over here. Yep. And there we go. And head up this way. And I assume Chris is still stuck in that, pathing issue. I could probably find him, even, over there. Now that I think about it, he's probably still sitting right there. No.
So damn tired.
Well, there's the, freak bags. But, Chris seems to be back home. That's good, at least. Okay, this seems to be like a good sort of scouting run for, this nimble, what was it, Yvonne? No, Autumn. Autumn Olofsson. Okay. Yvonne was our... Now my brain remembers. Okay, Autumn. This is where you make or break yourself. Let's hope it's the, former and not the latter. Okay. Oh, these are the desperate people. These are our neighbors. Although I'm seeing none of them. That's not a good sign. Okay, there's a couple of them. Gotta be careful. There's that one dead. And here's this one. Okay. Not bad. Uh-oh. Okay. I should probably help this person more. Oh, hey! Sam! Sam, buddy, how's it going? Yeah, I'd say so.
Too close that time.
Yeah, join us.
Ready to move.
I bet you do.
Don't worry.
Okay, let's kill this one. I wasn't planning on it, Sam. There we go. All right. Get us the fuck out of here. Okay. Let's check out this campsite here. Oh, wait, this is probably part of the, group. No, it isn't.
Sounds
well,
like
yeah, it does.
But...
Sam, there you go. I'll let you take care of that. I need to grab this. Hey, good thing I grabbed this. Shotgun. Flares are but large backpack, that is always a good thing to grab. I'm happy I did that. Well, you have proven you are making yourself here, Autumn. You are one hell of a good teammate. Cannot wait till we bring you back home. But we're going to have to do that in the next episode because that playback freaking out is kind of freaking me out. Anyway, thank you all so much for watching. Click the subscribe button if you like these videos and you want to see more, and click the like button if you like this particular video. And share and comment so we can bring more people into this community. We can talk about the games we're playing together. I will see y'all in the next episode. This has been the one and the only Stray Cat playing games for you.